Yo, I have something very special for you today. I'm traveling in Asia and I'm at this very cool office and notice this super sweet flower pot thing. And I definitely believe it qualifies as being a hella product. So check it out. Here is the base, right? And then this is the flower pot. It has a fake plastic flower in it. Isn't that awesome? And it's shaped like a cube. I guess, no, this would not be a cube. It's not a cube, and it's not a sphere. I don't know what the hell you call this thing. I will look that up at another time. So you're thinking like, well, whatever. But see how it sits on here? Isn't that awesome? I know, right? But wait, there's more. This is built by a company called Lyfe, F-L-Y-T-E. I'll put a link in the description, assuming I can find it on the web. And so I asked the receptionist at the office, like, oh, this is so cool. Can I make a video for my channel about it? And she said, yes. So there it is, but there's something very special about it. Check this out. Power. Why? Why do you want power on your wood-looking base with a plastic plant, you ask? The reason is not to illuminate. No, incorrecto. The reason is because this bad boy has a magnet inside. And there are magnets in here that are like opposing forces or something. And so if you see here, it will suck it in. Ooh, very powerful. Power, right? I gotta really. So the flower pot doesn't fall off. Isn't that awesome? Like, I can turn this. And you're thinking, wow, that's freaking amazing. It's beautiful. But there's something else you can do with it. Not only will it not fall off, if you're really careful, you can make it levitate. Now, when I first tried to shoot this video, I plugged in the thing, I put it down, and I imagined it would just like magically levitate. That video was not very exciting because it didn't. What you have to do is you have to hold it over and feel, it's weird, you can hear the magnets working. And you find the resistance point. Whoa, it's like a Ouija board. Hold on. Okay. It's so hard, they give you this special guide that says how to line it up. So let's try that again. Dude, how sweet is that? And watch, remove the board. And I wonder if I can move it up and show you more clearly. I risk this thing falling off and hitting me in the face, which would make this video much more popular. How you like them apples? Shit is spinning, it's floating. I wonder if I tilt it. Oh shit! No. That was not a good idea. Let's try this again. Let's get her back on there. Ooh, look at that. Ooh! Okay. The receptionist is looking at me kind of funny because there's a glass door and she's like, what is that guy doing with our levitating thing? I'm making a video. Booyah! Mars, man. Sweetness. So how sweet would that be? Oh, Jesus Christ. It's a little startling, but I'm guessing it's not designed to be carried around randomly. It's designed to sit at your desk or like at a reception area and just be cool. and I think it accomplishes that quite well. Personally, I would like to put a real plant in there if I owned this wonderful thing. I wonder what else you could put in here. I mean, if you slowed it down, you could put like a little, and it were glass on the bottom, you could put like a fish. But that would probably then become like a fish torturing device, so they may not really appreciate that. Anyway, I thought you would find this cool. Don't forget to subscribe to the Hella Products channel. I only have like 30 subscribers. So if I get more, I can make more of these videos. Hit the bell and like it and comment, all those good things. And if there's specific products that you also think are cool that I should check out, let me know. Otherwise, I'll just find random things that I think are interesting, or stuff that I buy for myself or my family that I really like. Keep it real, yo.